Thank you for choosing EVA as your PAPR. Today we will demonstrate how to don the EVA PAPR with the CC20 series hoods. First, perform a visual inspection on the hood and install the suspension or hard hat as appropriate. With the PAPR belt, battery, breathing tube, and filter installed onto the blower, insert the breathing tube approximately 5 inches into the air entry sleeve. And secure with the clamp by squeezing until tight. Or, if using a T-series hood, thread the breathing tube into the corresponding connector on the rear of the hood. Hand tight is sufficient. Buckle the PAPR to your waist. Turn the blower on and pull the hood onto your head. If there is an inner bib, then tuck the bib into the shirt or coveralls. Pull the outer bib over your outer clothing. Ensure the neck cuff is below the chin and the air outlets of the cuff are not restricted.